This video is all about the List.collect function in F#. You should use List.collect when you have a list and you want to transform the elements such that each element can produce multiple results. In this example, the first element of the input list produces two elements for the output list. The second element produces three output elements, and the third element produces two. List.collect is quite similar to List.map, but it's more flexible, because the output list is not required to have the same size as the input list. I will show you examples of List.collect soon, but first we will see exactly how it works. To use List.collect, we need two things. An input list, which contains the elements you want to transform, and a transformation function, which takes an element from the input list and produces a list of transformed values. List.collect applies the transformation function to each element in the input list. This gives us one sublist for each input element. Then List.collect takes the sublists and concatenates them into one big list. And this list is the output. Let's look at a concrete example of List.collect in action. We have a list of strings, and we want to obtain a new list containing all the characters of those strings. So the transformation function should take a string and return its characters as a list. List.collect will apply our function to every string in the list. This results in three sublists containing characters. These sublists will be concatenated and returned as the output. Here is the function signature of List.collect. We will study it briefly, and then I will show you some code examples. The first argument is the transformation function. It takes an element from the input list and produces a list of transformed values. The second argument is the input list. It contains the elements you want to transform. And finally, the output of List.collect is the output list. It contains all of the transformed values, as we have seen. All right. Let's see how to write code using List.collect. We start with a simple example where we duplicate the elements of a list. We use List.collect, and the transformation function will take an element x and return a new list where x appears twice. And the input list will be 1, 2, 3. When we run the code, we get a new list where each element now appears twice. In the second example, we will find some multiples of integers. Like before, the transformation function takes an element x, but this time we return a list containing 2 times x and 10 times x. The input list will be 1, 2, 3 again. This is what happens when we run the code. We get a new list where each element has been multiplied by 2 and 10. The final example will be the one we saw earlier. This time, the element will be a string, and we will use sequence.toList to convert that string into a list of characters. And the input list will be A, B, C, D, E, F. As you can see, we get a new list containing all the characters of the input strings. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more.